Let's go, baby. Gameplay you want, gameplay you will get. It's about to go down. I hope you got your popcorn ready. Hey, on All-Pro Football, it's a little different than EA. The ratings and stuff are a little different. You pick your different attributes. For those of y'all who never played the game, you pick your different attributes that match your guy, what kind of player he is. But, hey, let's get to it, man. Before we start this game, we already know All-Pro Football has the most detail in the game. Our players turn, the blocking, just the animations, the crowd. Look how these players' helmets turn after they watch the ball as it goes downfield. And this is another thing that All-Pro Football has. Watch the hit right here. See that hit right there? This guy got hurt, back spasms. He had to leave the game, that linebacker. Real injuries that make sense. This play right here, this running back gets hurt. He messes up his shoulder. Look at the hit. Look at the linebacker hit him right on his shoulder. Bam. And he falls. See how he falls? I don't know which shoulder it is, the shoulder he got hit on or the shoulder he fell on. But I know he had to leave the game with a shoulder. Something was tore up in his shoulder. Gone for 8 weeks. This is what we're talking about. The realism. Look at these guys leaning down in concern, like, oh man. Oh man. Come on, bruh. Come on, bruh. Number one. Just got tangled up on that last play. Shoulder. Not a toe. Not a leg. Not a kneecap. Shoulder. This is my man MD killing you. 51. Let's get it on, baby. Let's get it on. Alright, we got the battle of the return men. Knox is back here the first time, but after he kicked away from Hester the first time. And but we're gonna have a lot of returns with Peterson and Devin Hester. Ooh, nice hit. Nice hit. Throws out, gets away from the pressure. Forte in the flat. Ooh, nice spin. Forte trying to do what he does. Did you see the guy trip right there over Forte? That's just stupid. Nice screen. Oh, he missed. He gambled. Missed. Peterson comes up and makes the tackle, though. A nice open field tackle by Peterson. Peterson has a great game this game. Right here, they go back at Peterson again on third down. And Peterson shows up. He's covering Devin Hester this game. Shows up. Makes a big-time play here. Look at him. You see him with the black on. Looking nice. Nice play right there, baby. Gets the ball and punts it away. They punt the ball to Peterson. And he pulled down. And see, can the Cardinals offense get going here? They're still shuffling quarterbacks. Nice hand off to Wells. Beanie Wells trying to get around the corner. Oh, and Briggs comes and sucks him up. Briggs shows everybody he still has the speed. The Cardinals are looking. He has a man open. Oh, he's just off his fingertips. A nice hit. Third down, and they have to punt. Devin Hester. Oh, he has a lane. Hester, he could go. He's dangerous. Oh, and he gets dragged down. Gets to the 45-yard line. Cutler looking. Pressure goes down. Well, he gets hit. He gets the ball off, but it's incomplete pass. Cutler out to the flat. Hester. Hester's been working on his receiving this summer with Brandon Marshall. Dockett, a big defender. He's becoming one of the best D linemen in the game today. Play action. Dockett. Cutler escapes the pressure and he just gets rid of it. Dockett is causing problems right now for Cutler. Play action again. Cutler looking. Oh, and it's almost picked off. That guy's from Generic University. Fourth down. They're going to go for it. They're going for it. The Chicago Bears said they don't trust their kicker, so they're letting Cutler. Oh, he gets hit, and he just throws it away, and now the Cardinals have the ball. Bears defense stuff him out. Urlacher with the play. Rolls to the left, throws. Nice play to Fitzgerald right there, first catch of the game. Nice sideline catch. Play action. Urlacher chasing. Oh, big catch right there by I forgot the receiver name. Fuck, he don't have a name on the back of his jersey. Oh, nice hit right there. Toss out to Benny Wells. Benny Wells cuts back in. Breaks a tackle. He's going up the sideline. Can he go? Can he go? Oh, he is gone. Benny Wells. Touchdown. Now they kick off to Hester. Hester, oh, and he's corralled at the 33-yard line. Nice run by Forte. They get to Forte again around the corner. He's going up. Boom! Oh, my batter's going dead.
I done been to all the clubs down here, all the team clubs, everything. Like, I done it all down here. It ain't nothing else to do. I don't even go shopping down here no more because I done got everything. The only thing I buy is the Jordans out the shoe store when they get re-released.
Back to our schedule program. You make the call on that. Forte getting warmed up here at the end of the first quarter. Chicago's down by 7, but watch it. They go to another out route again to Hester. And look how far Peterson is playing off. They use this to the bench. This is the second time they ran their route, and this time they go right back, and they go up top to Hester. He has his man beat. Peterson. Peterson thought he was running that out route again. They got beat by 2 outs, and it was the ball was underthrown a little bit, but Devin Hester went up and got the ball. They say he's been working out with Devin, with Marshall this summer. See, he just goes a straight goal. Peterson is lagging. He thought he was running out again. And great job adjusting for the ball. Hester there, and he's turning into a receiver. Now Peterson gets his turn, trying to redeem himself, but tackled at the 28-yard line. Play action pass. Fitzgerald out here on the sideline. Oh, he had some real estate there, but he couldn't keep his feet. Oh, going up top to Fitzgerald. Oh, and it's tipped away by a generic. Incomplete. This guy went to generic university too. Look at Larry. Look at the Larry Fitzgerald eyes. Look at the intensity on this guy. Oh, look at the double move on the generic. He comes back and he shows this guy, look, you might have got one, but I own you, son. This is my field. You just a squirrel trying to get a nut. Hester back. He's dangerous. Oh, he tries to do a little move here against the corner. He try. Oh no! And he just he kind of messed up there. Forte has he had one man to beat, and he goes down. If he could have got by that one guy, he could probably could have scored. Oh, goes down again. Cutler goes down. Look what happens here. They run a stunt. Dawkins just bulls over the center. They run a stunt. Look at that. That's a beautiful stunt right there. Dawkins kills the center. And that is just beautiful work right there. Beautiful work. And Dockett comes up again. Is it Dockett or Duckett? Which one of them? I don't know. He doesn't have a name on the back of his damn jersey. I think it's Dockett. Could be Duckett. I don't know. Peterson, short kick to Peterson. And he was thinking about it. Should he field it? And just got out of the way. Smart move by him because they have the ball already at the midfield. Fitzgerald off the fingertips. Watch, just right off his fingertips, folks. Larry Fitzgerald normally catches those balls. Another head off of Fitzgerald, but look at who shows up to the party. Big man, Peppers. Let's put some pep on that. Yeah. Card, look at. Fitzgerald across the middle. And Larry Fitzgerald scores his second touchdown of the day. Look at the focus here. Look at the route running. He killed the generic again there. That guy doesn't have a chance. Hester fields the kickoff. Devin Hester, is this his return we've been looking for? Oh, he has a corner. If he can just get it to the corner. Oh, and that guy sails out. Great special team played by the Cards there to keep Devin Hester contained. Oh, nice hit. That was a great defensive play by the Cards. They try to go to the big tight end. Cutler looking. Oh, and almost another interception there. Peterson tips that ball away. I think it's safety could have picked off though. The punter getting to Peterson. He's dangerous. Oh, and they just corralling, folks. Peterson almost had a lane there. Card looking. He's looking. Going up top again. Oh, and folks, did you see what happened there? Oh, what is he doing? Well, let's look at the play. The quarterback personally threw that underneath the wide receiver. He underthrew it so he could catch the ball. And look at these wide receiver playing around. This could hurt him here. First down. Gets the bag. Stop. Briggs comes up 30 seconds before halftime. Again, the Whales. Bam, bam. They got it. Boom! The rest of the Bears show up. Now it's third down. Can they get in? Boom! No, Briggs again shows up. Now it's fourth down. What will they do? 7 seconds to go, and the Cards have to settle for a field goal because that receiver played around instead of just getting in the end zone. This could really come back and hurt, but oh my God, what a stupid. Well, they're up 24-7 here. The Bears, this game might be over. 4 seconds to go for halftime. Are they going to kick it to Devin Hester? I wouldn't kick it to him. I'd just pooch kick it. I wouldn't kick it to the most feared returner in NFL history. But they kick it to him, and he has a chance to do something before halftime. Hester gets a block. Hester gets another block. Can he get around the corner? Oh, Hester goes down. And we're going to halftime, 24-7. Chicago's down. And the Cards get the ball back. Peterson, oh, he had it. Peterson, he almost took it to the house there, folks. He got caught up with a blocker there, and then he made a good move and just ran out of real estate. Wells tackled in the backfield. A loss of four. The Cards looking third down. Oh, he was looking for Peterson, and he just did. Oh, Pepper showed up to the party. Cards looking. He's tightrope. He almost stepped over the line, and he pulled it back. Oh, and a big catch by Fitzgerald. Fitzgerald's just showing up. Pepper's doing everything he can to try to get to him. He doesn't get there in time, and you know the outcome. Larry Fitzgerald shows up and makes his presence felt. Ooh, Peppers. We're starting to hit now. We're starting to hit here. The Bears are starting to turn it up on defense. Cards looking. Oh, sack the rookie. That was the first round pick right there for the Bears. Defense, he's going to help him out this year on the pass rush on the backside of Peppers. Oh, they're looking for Fitzgerald. Deep. Oh, no. Did you see that? Coach T, bring it down. What happens here? You just got a man and you got some boys, and the man is going to do what he does. Look at his tippy toes in the back of the end zone. Larry Fitzgerald, he does this. This guy is a proven, certified beast. Look at the toes. Look at the difficulty, and he makes it look easy. But hold on, we got a penalty here.
Let's see what it is.
What's this? Ineligible receiver downfield, folks. Are you kidding me? The coach is mad. What's going on here? They get a delay of the game penalty. So now that's oh my, they're backed up. They went from a touchdown to now it's third and 20. Third and 20.
Number 19.
He throws again, and he gets the pressure from Peppers, and he just throws it out of bounds. So now the Bears get the ball back. They're going to have to punt the ball to Devin Hester. Uh-oh, is this the time when Devin Hester makes his presence felt? Oh, that's a dangerous catch, but that was almost a late hit right there. Hester doesn't like it. Forte gets around the corner, gets a block. Oh, he makes a man miss. Oh, he makes another man miss. And the sideline is going crazy over there. The sidelines are getting excited. Forte, first big run of the night. Knox out of the flesh. Nice move. Nice move right there by Knox. The sideline is going crazy again. Oh, counter with Forte. Oh, like, ooh! He made a guy miss, and he should have let the first guy take him down because number 51 said, no, that stops here, buddy. Boom! Tick, 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 boom! Oh, and Hester! They go back to Hester just plucks it out of the sky, and he is gone. Devin Hester's been working out with Brandon Marshall, and you can already tell his receiving skills, his route running, he's already improved here. So far, we haven't even seen Brandon Marshall in this game. I don't even think they've thrown in his direction. Peterson, back. Is this his? Uh-oh. Can he get around the corner? No, he's nothing. The Cards up by 10. Swing the ball to Wells. Boom. Boom. Oh, they tackle him again. Second and seven. Oh, another tackle again. This other linebacker, Fox, is really showing up for the Bears.
Number 19 throws a
Urlacher tackles Wales, 4th and 2. The Cards have to punt. Urlacher shows up. Oh, they just get it away from Hester. Hester's trying to pick it up. What are they doing? Boom! What? You can't do that! You can't do... This guy just... Coach T, break it down. What happened here? Well, Hester's trying to pick the ball up, and the striker sees what's going on, and he just lays into him. You can't just lay into a guy before he picks up the ball. You have to give him a chance to pick up the ball first. I don't know what that guy was thinking, but we're going into the fourth quarter here. Fourth quarter, Bears down by 10. Forte draw play. Forte running hard. A nice 9-yard run. Cutler looking. He throws off his back foot. It's almost picked. Boink, boink. Wilson should have picked that off. It's 3rd and 10. 3rd and 10. Cutler back looking. Across the middle to Knox. Knox. He has to. Oh, down to the 19-yard line. Cutler looking. Doggett. By pressure. Hester on the fence. Hester could score. Boom. When he's hit by Washington real hard right there at the goal line. Look at Dockett applying the pressure. And Hester just bounced off attacker. Boom! Boom!
First down.
Hester's really showing his Forte out in the flats, and he gets in the end zone. The Bears are bringing this down. This is a 3-point game now. 2 minutes to go. Peterson has a lane. Peterson, he could go. Peterson is knocked out at the 45-yard line. He's showing everybody. He's a return man, too. Not to be upshown by David Hester, but Wells tries that right side again. He has no success. Fitzgerald. Oh, Tillman comes up and makes the tackle right there. 3rd and 2. Can the Bears get the ball back right here? Oh, Beanie Wells running off. Boom, 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 boom. Gets the first down. Hey, inside the 2-minute warning. That could be over here. Oh, the Bears in the blitz. Boom! The rookie shows up. The Bears. That's a gutsy call there by Coach T. The Bears in a blitz. They don't get him, but the rookie comes and cleans it up. That's a gutsy call right there. 2nd and 18. 1:43 to go. Oh, they're looking. He's sacked. He's down. Generic University again comes up with a big play. Peppers applying the pressure. Oh, they get out in the flats. Urlacher gets Beanie Wells. He reads the play just perfectly. And they punt the ball to Devin Hester. Do you punt to Hester with a minute to go? Hester, he's thinking. He's trying to get to the corner. Oh, Hester, go. He's pushed out of bounds around the 27-yard line. Chicago looking. Cutler, oh, pressure. Wilson, he had a man, but Wilson applied the pressure. Cutler out in the flats. Forte. Woo! Look at the move by Forte to get the first down. 1:08 to go on the 37-yard line. Wilson coming to get on safety blitz, and he's caught up. He got tangled up. They hit Knox. Knox, oh, he's tackled by Peterson. Peterson saves the day and catches him from behind. Oh, my God, this is a crazy game. 1 minute to go. Chicago has no timeouts. They're trying to rush to the line. They're rushing to the line. Wilson like he's going to blitz. Wilson is creeping up to the line right here. Wilson's coming on the safety blitz again. He gets free. Oh, he sacks Cutler. Wilson just came like a bat out of hell, folks, from his safety position. Almost the same thing Chicago did. And he got there. They're showing blitz again. Wilson, the cup. Oh, he gets him again. Oh, it's 22 seconds to go. No more timeouts. They're out of field goal range. They have to score now. They can't kick a field goal. They can't go into overtime. 3rd and 31. Wilson's coming on the blitz again. Cutler looking. Brandon Marshall. Brandon Marshall. He hooks up with Brandon Marshall. Brandon Marshall shows up with a great catch. 5 seconds to go on the clock. He hooks up with his own quarterback. The combination is back in full effect. The Bears. It's pandemonium here. The Bears have came back to pull ahead of the Cardinals by 3 with 5 seconds to go, but they have to kick it. Will they kick it to Peterson? Should they kick it to Peterson? Kick it out of bounds. Muffet, do not kick it to Peterson. Do not. You remember what happened last year against Carolina. Do not kick it to Peterson. Oh, no. Oh, no. He could. No, they didn't! And the Bears win! What an exciting game here! Oh, pro football, where football lives!
Convert on third down, and he found his man. A 41-yard touchdown for the visitors. And that's where we'll have to leave this one. The Bulls squeaked out a win, 28-24. Okay, here's your 2K Sports player of the game.
Number six showed us exactly why he's a legend. Well, the name of the game for the quarterback is putting points on the board for his team, and he certainly was able to do that in this one. He found the end zone repeatedly, making it look easy out there, but we know it's not.